Fine. Fuck. Great. A trip sounds great, I said. I love to dive. I fucking love to dive.
Well, this is just riveting. Come on, guys. Where are you? Hey! Hey, what's happening? Is everyone okay? Please be okay, please be okay. I gotta go after him.
Well, we gotta go down there and make sure everything's okay.
Shit! Well, what's our play?
I'll find them, make sure they're okay. You stay here with the radio.
There has to be a better idea.
I'm gonna stay as far away from trouble as I can, and I'll be back as soon as I find the generator. It'll be fine.
Just keep your head down. Okay?
After you. Oh, easy, easy. We can figure something out. Hey, I really don't think that's the best idea.
Yeah.
All right, let's try it.
We've been going out for a few months. It got pretty serious, you know, pretty quickly. It got really serious. We had our good times and bad times, you know? It was mostly good times. It was mostly good times.
Conrad was running from something. He was really scared, like terrified. I don't know why. I couldn't see what he was seeing at.
That's it. Game over. You're done. For now, at least. You could always try again, see if you can't do better next time around. Not a very happy ending. Or maybe it is. Depends what makes you happy, really. I suppose when the curtain falls, you're either ready for it or you're not. It's all about decisions, isn't it? Decisions made in a hurry, in a panic, made with the heart instead of the head, or vice versa. Sometimes those decisions take a long time to have repercussions. But there are repercussions. There are always repercussions. Till we meet again, maybe in Little Hope, maybe somewhere else. But be certain, we will meet again. It's inevitable.
Won't you spare me over till another year? Won't you spare me over? Won't you spare me over till another year?